Miroslav Stoch never played for a top club. There are 4 games for Chelsea in his biography, but that doesn't count. However, having played most of his career at Fenerbahce, he managed to score such a superb goal from a corner. Not without the help of his partner's accurate cross from a corner, of course. Although, I think the pitcher just got the ball off his foot after all.